I'm here visiting my mom, but she's asleep. She got stepped out because she was a little crazy, but I'll just show a little piece. Didn't want to get too personal, but I'm here with my best friend, and they had her like up in a chair and stuff like that, and she's just a little tired, so just want to keep a little bit of things a little personal. Is that chair at all, Karen? He's at that age of vanity. A message about mommy for the people.
I love you, Grandma. Keep it strong for me.
Amen.
Let me on Snap, Coleman.Jared.
And it was mine.
So crazy. But yeah, I am.
Sorry. I left her boots off because she's had them off for a while. Maybe
little. Okay. What about her splint, though?
They sent that
they
down to
laundry. They wash it, but that was a week ago.
I'll have to go down to laundry and see if
and when I'm here, I make sure, you know, with the tape and the towel, but, like, it's been a week.
Yeah, I'll see where it's
at. Oh, thank you, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Okay. Again, I want to keep it a little bit personal, so that's why I don't put my mom in the video. But see, you can see her hospital. Yeah. Yeah, she's a very nice woman. Her stuff is here. TV. And over on the phone. But okay, so keep praying for my mom, you guys. I greatly appreciate it. Even Jared's friends is praying for her. We want God to have his way, but until he does whatever he's going to do, we're praying for peace. We want no pain. We want comfort going on, and we just believe God. You know, he's going to raise her up either or with back with us or with him. Regardless, we want her to have peace. We want to have peace about it. We want her to be comforted, but today she looks very, very, very tired. She really does. And kind of feels sad for my mom. Yeah. So just keep praying, you guys. I appreciate it. Have a good day. Alrighty. Bye-bye.